float rudders don't really move.
Yeah, they do. Yep. De Havilland Beaver, DH2C Beaver, here at Dan's Float Fly here at Schroon Lake. Kind of waiting on a wind to maybe die down a second. It's third flight. You're not using any flaps on takeoff, right, on mine?
Ready?
The wind's still coming the same way, I think, right? I don't know.
Yeah, you want to take off that way.
Yeah, no, I know.
Thank you.
nice flight with the Island Wings Beaver right there. It actually set down a lot faster than I expected it to do, but all right, let me pull the camera off. I got that industrial strength. But beautiful float plane over here in Dan Whiteman's float fly here at Schroon Lake, New York. Fun time flying, first time ever soloing this beaver. So, all right, say hello to my baby Captain America pilot. He's very courageous right there. Okay, YouTube pilots and fans, RC Captain Nick Glorio. So, grease them landings. We'll see you on the tube next time. Oh yeah.